The Mount Washington Observatory likely recorded the lowest wind chill ever. The wind chill of minus 108 degrees was recorded Friday night. The air temperature was below 46 with winds whipping at nearly 130 miles per hour. Now, the good news is that wind is dying down and the temperatures are heading up.